I wish to ask for apology and understanding of my distinguished colleagues, Representative Joy Tambunting, the principal author of the said House Bill, and to ABS-CBN President Sir Carlo Katimbak, Sir, and to the ABS-CBN family. Thank you for this opportunity, Mr. Chairman. Maraming salamat po.